So I got a letter in the mail from a four-year-old who drew a design of a cake that he wants. And he wrote a letter and it says, "Hi Robert, my name is Frank and I love to watch you make cakes. Can you make a Mighty Morphin Power Rangers cake? P.S. My 5th birthday is on September 26th. So I'm going to make the design that he did and hopefully he gets to see it. I don't have an account to tag because it wasn't in the letter, but hopefully he gets to see this by his birthday. So let's do it and make him proud. So the cake that he drew, it was a two-tier cake and the top was blue, the bottom was red. So I did a vanilla cake and I covered it with fondant with those two colors. And he also had a pearl border that I did and then these yellow diamonds to finish off the top tier. And then lastly was the lightning bolt from the Power Rangers logo and the Power Rangers figurines. And that's the cake complete. So here's the finished cake and I think I got it pretty close to this drawing. So I hope he gets to see this video and he has a happy 5th birthday.